Overlord Zone here. We're back. We'll be continuing the playthrough of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Hopefully we can get out of Victory Road this episode. I'm not trying to get out too quickly though, because Lauren still has a lot of leveling to catch up to. Chimecho. I didn't think Chimecho was in the region either. Man, they be surviving. Oh, thank goodness I didn't go that way. It's over here. I want to say we should be able to survive Gyarados. Yes, we got the poison off. Medichan's not even a threat. Gyarados might be a threat. Uh, Gotta get. I'm hoping for that crit. Yes! Not really, but okay. Oh, another Hunchcrow. I think mine's the one I sent out. Yeah, Darkwing. Oh, that is annoying. I win. In my writing class. Let's switch my... I'm gonna let Ron go off for a little bit. A dragon tamer. I actually didn't recognize the outfit, so I wasn't sure what Pokemon I'm gonna use. I never did end up catching a Gible. It's whatever now. That is so lame. Come on, Ron, you ain't blind. In all honesty, Lauren probably could have taken out that Gabite, but still, it's alright. There's a Pokeball over here. It looks like there's another Dragon Trainer over there, so... Once I reach him, I'll probably use Lauren. Dragon Pulse. I'll stay with Ron. Hopefully Ron got this. A Razor Claw. That's what Mortimer needs to evolve, isn't it? What's over here? Zinc. Don't let me pass. It's what it is what it is. Go this way. Maybe I should have sent out Ray. I don't know what that move is. My first golem. Sturdy. Hit yourself, knock yourself up. I think Shelly should be able to super affect Empoleon because it's steel type. Yeah, that's what I thought. I wasn't 100% though because it was also water. I'm gonna give Lawrence a chance. I think Lawrence got this. Hey, look, the Gible I wanted. Dang it. Hopefully they don't use another Gyarados. I was kind of hoping for Lauren to get the experience of this fight. tough characters. I did not expect that. I didn't want to pit her against something I know she can't take on. Alrighty, we made it to the Pokemon League. Just so we don't have any more interferences. Anything out here before I finally go in? I probably won't challenge them this video, but still. Nope, that's it. Alright, I probably gotta. Actually, I should have one more battle. I would imagine I would anyway. There we go, here he comes. Finally has a team of six, man. You're getting smacked at the mountain coordinate. I did some pretty good damage. Wanna say Lauren could take out Infernape? It's hard to say. Cause my Lauren is probably gonna be lower level than that Infernape. Oh damn, it's significantly lower level. I thought it was only gonna be like 50. I did not account for that. I apologize, Lauren. I'm positive. I ain't trying. I probably won't use Lauren again during this battle, but I do want her to gain the XP. That Infernape though. Oh, Shelly. Don't get critted. Don't get critted. Yes, Shelly. I think you got this. Defense went down. And SP defense, so I don't think it mattered now. I think it decreased by two stages now, so it should be fine. I'll let Darkwing take out Rose Raid. I didn't even think of Shadow Claw as a move, honestly. That was my mistake right there. So much for that Rose Raid. Actually, I think that's a fine matchup. I think it's a fighting grass. Super affected by flying. So much for Heracross either. You know, typings are a thing, Damion. Although, isn't the toughest he's probably been so far, so that's a good thing. Even with priority Aqua Jet, I don't think he'll knock out Ray. Oh, I guess he didn't do it. I'll give Ron a chance. Good job, Ron. Heal the team. I'm probably gonna make that some last minute grinding to level up Lauren to catch up before I face the league. So But I'll probably do that all off screen, so I'll just wait outside for now. So I'm going to cut it here. I know it's a little shorter than one video, but that's fine. Well, as always, thanks for watching.